Welcome back to Chalkline Crime and this educational video. In the heart of the Windy City, a chilling tale unfolds. The Chicago Rippers, a name that sends shivers down the spine, a quartet of misfits lost in the throes of delusion and violence. Robin Gecht, the ringleader, joined by three others, embarked on a reign of terror in the early 80s. Their victims? 18 innocent young women, their lives snuffed out in the cruelest of ways. Ritualistic in their approach, the Rippers left a trail of horror across Chicago. Yet their reign was short-lived. Caught in 82, their monstrous deeds exposed. Today, they serve as a grim reminder, a city's darkest hour. The Chicago Rippers, a chilling chapter in the annals of crime. Remember, evil can lurk in the most unexpected places. Stay alert, stay safe.